Litera Desktop Lite is our all-in-one, fully integrated drafting software suite, allowing you to create a document and assemble it with the relevant content, be able to check the document for any inconsistencies and fix any errors that may be present, then be able to run comparisons of the document against other versions, to clean the document before sending it out to the intended recipients, and finally to easily manage PDF documents and create binders. So in Microsoft Word, I have a document I've started drafting. Litera Create allows us to create and store all the information, clauses, and language that is commonly used and defined in your organization. Clauses can be used and inserted with a simple double click, automatically matching the numbering and formatting of the document. New clauses can be created by simply selecting the text you'd like to reuse and saving it to your content library, complete with anonymization. Clauses can be organized according to different levels and folders. They have keyword search, and each clause has associated data that can be previewed. Plus, all the insertions also support native track changes functionality. From here, we can analyze the document to scan and identify any inconsistencies or structural errors that may be present. Litera Check will provide a risk assessment and categorize all the various issues that may be present in the document. An example is to recognize any terms that are not defined by automatically recognizing how you define your terms, the formatting of them, whether they're in a definition table or whether they're in an inline definition. From one of the undefined terms, we can go directly to our definitions and automatically add a new one that happens to be missing. We can also see our complete list of definitions in this document and the terms being used. As issues are resolved, the analysis is updated in real time and automatically refreshed. Broken numbering and lists can be identified and repaired. Navigation to where the issues are is incredibly easy, and there's a fix button to automatically resolve the issues. Analysis of names, dates, inconsistent phrases, along with issues like punctuation, single or double quotes, and single or double spaces, can easily be rectified with just a few clicks. Once changes have been made, we can easily run comparisons between versions. Clicking on Compare, we can load our document into Litera Compare. We have a change summary and can easily view red lines, accept the changes, and do everything we need to there. When collaborating with others, sometimes sharing red lines is important. From Litera Compare, we can easily send the original, modified, PDF version, and even include Word versions with track changes. These preferences can be preset, and Litera Compare will automatically combine each of these into a single email ready to send. Litera Desktop Lite also has tools to ensure your documents are safe to send. Metadata can automatically analyze documents and email recipients to help avoid any costly mistakes and can be configured to offer warnings, restrictions, and alerts, and if desired, allow end user decisions where appropriate. Once accepted, the email and attachments will be cleaned according to your configuration before being sent. The final aspect of Litera Desktop Lite is PDF Docs. Opening my document in PDF Docs is available right here within Microsoft Word. It's also available from Excel, PowerPoint, and Outlook. PDF Docs is a comprehensive PDF management solution for PDF file creation, editing, organization, and binder creation. It allows for full annotation and markup, editing of PDFs, and secure redaction. Binders can be created for document and folder sets, supporting simple drag and drop and automatic file conversion, and can support single or multiple PDFs with an automatic table of contents, watermarks, encryption, and automatic document properties like page numbering and headers and footers. Creating a binder in PDF Docs can be done in just a few clicks, ready for submission.